there's some sugar in this and I'm going to eat it, but I actually need something to help me turn this sugar into energy, and that's oxygen that's in the air. I'm Janice Creneti, and I'm here to talk to you about what is cellular respiration. Well, cellular respiration is actually a process that happens inside your body, and the body of all animals, even happens in plants when plants aren't photosynthesizing. Cellular respiration is the chemical reaction that helps you turn the sugar that's in food into energy. But you need oxygen to combine with the sugar in order to create the byproducts, carbon dioxide, which you exhale, water, which evaporates from your skin, and then the energy, which your body uses to do all the things that it needs to do during the course of the day. Cellular respiration actually is a complementary process. It goes along with what we would call photosynthesis. So out in nature, plants are taking energy from the sun, and they're using that energy in their body to create the sugars that go into the foods that you eat. Your body then takes the sugar in through cellular respiration. It burns the sugar using the oxygen, produces carbon dioxide and water. Well, the carbon dioxide and the water can actually go into the plants to help make the sugars, and the cycle starts all over again. That's what gives you energy. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is What is Cellular Respiration?